couldn't ride the bus, which they're really missing out because we got a bougie bus. Paige is here though, Limitron 3000, Addie, me. Oh, and Bill. Bill, we make a vlog for cheering. Could you say hi real quick?
Hello. Hi.
This is Bill.
Hi there.
He's a sweet man. He's our bus driver today.
No, we appreciate him.
We appreciate Bill. And our bougie bus for the day. So vlog, we'll let you know if anything fun happens.
What?
Tell me, how do you feel about half of the team not riding the bus except for four?
Kind of rude, but I mean, that just means more room for me, so.
What's your opinion on Bill?
Bill's a sweetie. He told us that if we needed the heat turned up, he would turn it up. And to make sure we don't, if we need anything, and making sure we're okay back here, and look at him up there. She's so cute.
Bill, we really appreciate you. Everything I do it for you. Why are you going so slow?
What do you want to know that Libitron 3000 is such harsh.
See, Bailey?
That's all you gotta do.
Libitron 3000 is really turning into Libitchy right now.
Look at me. I am sick, and she's telling me that I need to hurry up, and I'm talking to sweetheart Bill up there, and then she goes,
why are you going so slow?
Don't even act like that.
What do I have to say about that?
I'm gonna eat both of them, not one.
You're Bailey.
Lib, what's your opinion? On the team is well, I would have to say probably Paige, a huge one, actually. Not huge. Oh my god, she just complains about everything, and she has the worst anxiety, and she cries, literally cries about everything, and I'm sick of it. So if you join the team next year, or you watch the vlog and you want to donate anything to the team, probably some tissues for Paige would be useful. Well, vlog, unfortunately we didn't win, but to prove my statement that I said earlier, Paige is a huge f***ing crybaby. Here she is sobbing. Oh, but bus driver Bill told us he'll stop and get us food. He just gotta get fuel first. So, thanks, Bill. Hi, vlog. We're here at Sheets. Bill is outside pumping the gas, waiting in the van. I tried to buy Bill this cute stuffed animal over here. Hold on, vlog. I tried to buy Bill this. And Addie, Paige, and Libby would not let me because they told me I do not need to buy Bill gifts when I thought I needed to, but it's fine. So,
Bill,
if you watch this vlog on YouTube, I tried. And I'm so sorry that my friends are horrible.
He fucking that shit up.
Oh, God.
The way I deal with my emotions is through food, so.
Check it out.
Check it. There's my
platter. Man, that's a lot of food to fit in that little 3 feet tall body. Bill's still driving the bus. He took our like privileges away. So
he hates his life right now.
He doesn't love me. Bill, do you like talk you see they got their nacho fries back? Yeah, I went and got them yesterday. They made my whole life complete, Bill. I really think you should get them one day.
I like just about anything
to sell
alcohol.
Yeah, me too, Bill.
Me too, Bill.
Me too.
Are you single? Libby's dropping fruit. I just want to know if Bill has white. In all honesty,
Bill, what's your marital status?
Is he gay?
Is who gay?
Guess what? Bailey, what did you just say about your
significant other? I'm Libby.
I'm Addie.
Paige, and did you say your name?
I'm Bailey.
Bailey's the one that's so talkative back here. She'll probably be talking the whole way.
Bill, I just said, I appreciate you so much for doing this. Pretty Dom, you're in the vlog.
Hi, Dom.
This is all I ever do. Dom. You can ask everyone in practice. All I ever do is talk about
okay,
Dom.
Okay, well, all he has is a fat forehead in the vlog, but...
Dom, put your face in.
What's your
freaking
face?
Yeah.
You're embarrassing
me. This thing featuring Libitron 3000, which is a beautiful bag she has here, and she's gonna let you know everything that's in it.
So in the pocket with my name on it.
Uh-huh.
We got a portable charger that's dead.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
Perfect.
AirPods with the cow case.
Ooh.
Some cocoa butter Vaseline.
Oh yeah, it's the best.
Some lip gloss from Bare Minerals.
Ah.
Oh, we got sheer chalk.
Oh.
Important. Nice. We got a bunch of hair ties.
Bill, I'll do it.
All right. In the wet. Oh, we gotta go to this pouch.
Oh. Don't forget the pouches, Libby.
My cards.
Oh. Just don't look at them.
Don't look at them. Got some hand sanitizer.
Hey, babe, we have a little intervene here.
Bill was talking on the phone and driving.
I'll do it.
World Store!
Jesus. Spilling it.